Hello, welcome back, guys. Another Nintendo Switch emulator. By the way, I'm using MI10, 8GB of RAM, 2x6GB of storage. And this is Xiaomi EU MIUI 12 Global Stable Modified. Let's begin. I'm going to play two games. One Animus and other one Animus Harbinger. This one is part 2, I think. Let's begin. This game is playable on SD660665 and so on. Later on, I show you the performance of the game on other SoC. So stay tuned. Not loading. Hold on. It's supposed to be the emulator. Then it will load. Animus. This is an adventure game, a fighting game, a 3D game. The game size not so big, around 1.3 GB and another one 1.9 GB. It's playable.
Sweet whispers of promise were imparted from Kerr to the one named Munin. In her conceit, Munin leapt from the heavens to claim what she so desired. Indomitable power shone from mortal desperation. Alas, the deceit was soon realized as Kerr would have his way. Havoc consigned to usurp the realm.
Sorry, I have to skip the captain. Let's begin. Plus almost 60. Graphic not so bad. You see very detailed. Yeah. the 40 plus FPS now. What is this? Well, the game freeze. See, 0 FPS. Next game, Animus, the part 2. Animus Harbinger. Just without the asynchronous GPU. Cruise. What is this? Is it continue? Oh. How to change the language setting? Yeah. English. English, 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 English. Yeah, there you go. Continue. Campaign menu. Quest group. The game graphics not bad. Wow. It's not an open world. Sixty FPS. Which way? See one more time. Circling around. பார்ப்பேன். ஃபாலோ திஸ் ஒன். Not bad. The only one bad. My finger. To the main menu. Okay, that's it. I will test the game on some other device from Redmi Note 7 to Poco F1. So stay tuned for the next video.